Hello, everybody, and welcome to RTC TV4. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Maddox Zider.
Yay.
And we're bringing you tonight's boys varsity basketball game between our Comets and West Central Trojans. And it should be a pretty lit game, if I do say so myself.
Yeah, we just had one, 30 minutes ago.
Yeah. We just got done watching the girls varsity game, which it was a real close game up until the end, but unfortunately, we lost due to a buzzer beater three, so I can't even be mad.
I can.
I mean, I can, but I'm not going to show it because,
I will.
That was pretty real.
I'm a little mad. I'm just a little salty, not going to lie. It doesn't really matter, though.
Maybe, but,
it does matter, but, it doesn't matter. Can't change it now.
Nope. Trojans got the ball. They are playing aggressive three. It ain't going in, but they're on that rebound.
That was a really weird form.
I got some tall players in there. Number 52, he's pretty... what's the word for tall?
Alto. Oh, man.
Kinzer with the ball. Bringing it across the midline. So I give it over to Howard. Ooh. Tried to get into Eli. A little bad pass there. Give it over to the Trojans.
O'Toole's going to take it up. A little shorter than the rest of them, but that's what you expect of a point guard. Way too much of a travel there.
That's okay on our end. Not for them, though.
That's not really bad for them, though.
No, not necessarily, but, slows down their progress and gives us the ball. So
they're not even a minute in.
You know what?
I know.
Trenton's got the ball. So I give it to Kinzer. Walk it over that midline. Get over to, wow.
What are we doing here? What are we doing?
Eli, put up for a jumper. That's in.
Nice jumper. Nice jumper.
Eli's been a little bit rough on his threes, but, stepping up and taking that nice jumper right there. Yeah, he can make up for it there. Put us on the board for two. Chargers with the ball. Ooh.
Almost got it.
They put it up for jumping themselves. Couldn't get it. Comets ball.
Love the way he pointed. He had that little rock star symbol.
Actually, if it's the thumbs out, it's not rock star. The rock star is just index finger and pinky.
Oh, it's the love?
Love is with the thumb out.
It's a hippie.
I guess it could be hippie, maybe. No, because hippies are all about that.
It's all about what, dude?
Eli with three. Can't hit those threes. Step up a little bit, Eli. Jumpers. Stay with the jumpers. Can't make threes. Don't go for them. Out on us. Therefore, it shall be still Trojan.
It shall be still Trojan. A standing still Trojan.
We gotta go for a three. Not in. Shane Lobb on the rebound. It's over Kinzer. What's he going to do? Kinzer got it over to Luke. So we're going to go give it to Eli. And Eli's got it back over to Luke. Luke with three.
Luke? No, it's just short. Just short.
Just a tiny bit short. It's close. Trojans now.
Pick it up, trying to get it in. Oh, he gets it right back in. Nice jump stop. Jump stop, not jump shop.
He's a, tried to get it in. Out on him.
And it rolls out towards the concession stands.
Ooh. Get yourself a nice
order
popcorn
up
while you're out there. Order up. Yeah.
Someone ring the dinner bell.
Ding, ding, ding.
I think I just ordered cheese on this.
Kinzer gets it into Trenton. He's going to hand it back over to Kinzer. Running across the midline. What's Kinzer going to do? Give it over to Eli. Eli's going to pop it up for three.
In his eye.
Not
in
two.
In his eye. Oh, man. Oh, my Lord. He looked him. He looked him dead in the eyes and just like, hey.
Ooh. That was a nice layup.
Went around him.
Kinzer with the ball. Trojans are here to play.
Ooh, Luke. Ooh, the little pump fake. Drive in. Luke, come on.
Eli with three. Nah, still a bit sticky on that.
Sticky.
That wasn't the right word for that.
Rusty.
Rusty. There we go.
Sticky.
Rusty's medicated bumper ointment.
I'm going to carry around like a little packet of WD-40 and just be like, oh, sorry, coach. Just rub it on your hand.
I'm a little rusty. Kinzer getting the ball in. I'll try to get over to Luke. Trojans are going to steal it.
Foul.
Couldn't get the two, but he got the foul. See how good.
So, do you know who Luke Lau is actually replacing? I think Matt Rains is usually out there.
Normally, yes. I would say either they're saving him or they wanted Luke to start.
Give him a try.
Yeah.
Hear that? Matt did something really bad, which I can't really imagine.
No, I can't imagine that from Rains. Not at all. But you never know.
Let's tie the game right here.
That'll do it. The girls' varsity game had me on the edge of my seat, so I can't imagine that the boys' varsity game would be any different.
You're still on the edge of your seat.
I know I am. Gotta do the camera somehow. Eli, give it over to Kinzer. Kinzer with the three. That goes in.
That was a really nice three.
Beautiful.
That was splash.
Beautiful. Trojans now. You gotta think of something here on the offensive. 44 is a really tall dude.
I think Luke's pushing him. I called travel. Luke was pushing him. Surprised they didn't call him out for that.
Kinzer, pass the ball to Trent, and then back to Kinzer. Set something up offensively. Luke's got the ball. Luke gets in to Kinzer. Kinzer with another three. Can't
close.
Get it up.
Red.
That was out on Shane Love then.
No, it was Alan Trenton.
What?
Alan Trenton.
Ah, the West Central kids. They are a lovely breed.
Lovely. It's the first time it's ever happened, though.
Yeah, that is true.
Actually.
No, that's the first time. I'm surprised we haven't got that. Commons got the ball back. Get over to Eli for the layup. There we go.
He didn't dunk it.
Trojans now trying to get inside. Take it back outside. Oh, he could have shot it there. He put up for a jumper. He got some air on that. I think number 44 could them could dunk it if he tried.
44?
Yeah, he got some air on that jumper.
He was, yeah, he does. He does dunk.
I don't know. I've never seen him.
I did before the game started when they were doing warm-ups before the girls' game and before this game.
I'd be interested to see that place now. Eli with the ball. Head over to Trenton. Trenton then back over to Eli. Eli's going to drive in. Pushing. On the Trojans. Keeping the ball on our side of the court. Kinzer had the ball into Eli. Eli with the three. Couldn't get it in. Kinzer on the rebound. Kinzer's going to drive in. Get over to Eli. Second time.
Ooh,
doesn't make it. Collins get the ball back. Trenton on it. Give it over to Kinzer. Kinzer trying to find Luke. So you got to deal with it. Somebody needs to help him. There we go. Got to Kinzer.
Hands are
popping
three.
A three. Real deep.
Foul.
Yeah, this is only the first quarter. Yeah, Brady Hartman checking in for Luke.
Very aggressive. Very aggressive game.
Very aggressive.
As usual. That's how it usually goes. That's how it's supposed to go.
Right. Couldn't agree more if I tried.
Good.
Well, maybe if I tried. Well, that was a nice long pass.
He's tall.
That's how you do it right there. Kinzer getting it into Trenton. And back to Kinzer. Shaking him off. Bringing it across the line. Over to Trenton. Trenton get over to Kinzer. What's Kinzer going to do? He's going to drive in. Tried to get it over to Brady. Trojans with the ball again. What just happened? Trenton getting over to Eli.
10-9. Take the lead with that one. Hit it at Brady. Come on, hit Brady. What are you doing?
Oh, Eli driving in. They'll put it up from the side.
No rebounds for Hunter tonight. Trying to put him on the tallest person out there.
Trojans now. That's going to be a foul.
Foul on number 5.
Definitely had his jersey.
Yep. That's a holding penalty.
And Eli will check out, and Luke Lau will check in. Man, number 44 is tall.
And they can shoot.
That's a dangerous combination right there. That's how it's supposed to go. Brady getting it back to Kinzer. Kinzer to Hunter. Hunter to Trenton. Trenton's trying to find an opening. Finds it to Luke. Luke back to Trenton. Trenton shoots three.
It.
Nice.
Flashing.
Tie things up. Trojans now.
Throws it up. 44 tried to get up and just couldn't get it.
I'm trying to get it out. Timeout. 30-second timeout by the West Central. By the West Central. The one and only West Central.
The West Central.
The Central of the West.
Can you be West Central? Is that even a thing?
I don't know.
Or is it Central as in Central Indiana?
I don't know. Good question.
Cause you, that wouldn't even be Central, wouldn't that?
No.
Central has to be a county.
Central County?
Central County.
I could see that.
Because there was a North Central.
Yeah, for North Central Co-op.
Yeah.
I don't know. Interesting. 52 seconds left on the board. Game's tied. Trojans get the ball into 44. Hunter showing him some competition there. Trojans now trying to get an opening. He's going. Oh, he could have popped it up. He drove in.
Oh, he lost it.
Oh, boy. He's going to do it. He gets it back into him. Puts it.
They try
to get
him.
Stuffed. Took it out. Trojans still got it.
Good play by Hunter Shainlab.
Very good play. Trojan, oh.
So you can't have a lot of people that can guard. We don't have anyone that can guard 44 except for Hunter Shainlab.
Right.
He's a freshman.
Yeah.
He's still got some growth spurts left in him.
Eli with the ball. Head over to Kinzer. Kinzer shaking him loose. Eli with the three.
Foul. He about made it, too.
Yeah, that would have been right in his eye.
Three shots.
We'll put Eli on the line. This could put us ahead. Nine-point-one seconds on the clock. E. Dougie on the line.
They added 0.1 second?
Did they?
What'd you say?
9.1 seconds.
Oh, I thought you said they added 1 point.
No.
I said 0.1 seconds. I was like, is that really necessary?
Yes, we need that 0.1 second. First shot goes in.
Barely.
Let's not make it a barely the second time. Second time, swish is in. Put us ahead by three. Let's go.
Apparently Hunter Shanlop thought that that was the last one. He went for it.
And three. Nice.
3 points.
Trojans now with the ball. Bringing it over to their side. Putting it up. Couldn't get it to fall. Go for a three. That falls for a buzzer beater. Second buzzer beater we've seen tonight. Except for this wasn't a game-winning buzzer beater, so.
Still a buzzer beater.
Yeah, still.
They're just living for it.
They are.
They just live for just that last second.
They live for the adrenaline rush of a last second.
Like they keep up with you. They keep up with you. They let you. Like you run. They run you down, and all of a sudden, at the last second, you think you got them, and then you don't.
And then, West Central, man. I like it here. It's a cozy atmosphere and intense games. I could sit here and watch this game all day.
What is wrong with you?
What?
Nothing.
I enjoy watching basketball.
There's you. But I don't like sitting on bleachers.
I don't either. Maybe we should get one of those bleacher covers, you know, that actually makes it a chair.
What, are we 80?
No, but it'd be easier on our spines.
It's not to guess.
Okay, maybe 18 is the new 76. I don't know.
Wow. But that's not 80.
No, but it's pretty close. If you round up, it's 80.
If you round up? Oh, I thought you meant for 18.
No, like, no. Second quarter. Coming right around. See what we can get going for us. Hopefully a lead. That'd be pretty beneficial to us.
Beneficial.
Eli getting into Kinzer. Kinzer taking it across the line. Kinzer going to get over to Eli again. What's Eli thinking? He's going to drive in.
Nothing. Hey, what are we doing here?
Get over to Brady. Brady's going to give it over to Trent.
We're falling apart.
We've lost our aggressiveness. What's up?
There we go.
All right. Kinzer's got it. Give it to Luke. Luke for it. Two.
Ooh.
Couldn't get it. Trojans now. What are we going to do? What are we going to try to get to 44? Brady trying to block that. Kinzer knocked it out of his hands. Brady got the steal. Gave it back to Kinzer. Kinzer getting it over to Eli. Eli back to Kinzer. Kinzer with a three. Nice. Hear that swish from all the way up here.
That wasn't a swish.
It was more like a thunk, actually.
He bricked it. Oh, he bricked it in the inside. You hear the bell.
44. Couldn't get the shot in, but he got his own rebound. Couldn't get it up. Brady with the steal. Not the steal, the rebound. Give it over to Kinzer. Kinzer going to do. Give it over to Trenton. Trenton back to Kinzer. Kinzer to Eli. Eli's going to keep it around the arc. He's going to drive in and put it up.
That's two. Nice.
Solid, solid. Trojans now. Got into 44. They'll just toss it right up.
Oh, he called that. What? What?
He's going to be up for two, right?
He called that. No, that shouldn't have counted. He wasn't in the air.
Yeah.
He was in the air when he got fouled, and then he touched the ground and jumped off again.
Huh. All right. Well, I guess he's up for two.
Whatever.
Or one. I lied. Get those mixed up all the time. Kinzer with the ball. Over to Eli. They drive in. Brady to Kinzer for a three again. Couldn't get to fall. Brady almost with the rebound. Trojans got
it. He's trying. You see that run?
Yeah. He's going all in. That's what we need to win these games. Everything. Effort is key. You might not be that good at a sport, but if you give it all, give it your all, you know, it's all you can get. Luke with the ball. Give it over to Kinzer. Kinzer,
nope.
Tried to get it in to someone. No one was there to get it in. Trenton just go out and tackle a bunch of band people. Trojans with the ball.
Did he?
Yeah, he slid right into a few band people. 44th, the jumper. Couldn't get it. Kinzer on the rebound. Kinzer got it over to Eli. Eli with some dribbling skills. Gets it back over to Kinzer. Kinzer going to drive base. They get over to Trenton. Trenton to Luke.
What are we doing? Oh, what are we doing?
Kinzer. Kinzer's going to get it into Brady. Brady. Oh, he got swatted. He got straight swatted.
Ball was a fly.
And there was no one there for that pass.
Okay.
All right, all right. It's good. It happens to the best of us.
All right. Sometimes I feel sorry for the basketball players because when that coach gets hyped and he's throwing you in, you have to understand him and he's yelling right at you and you have to, like, pay so much attention. And if you don't even know what's going on, you're going to get – it's over.
Yeah. That's true. Jump to Trenton. Trenton to Eli. That's going to try and get the foul. Get it. More like getting stuffed. Trojans now. He tried to go for something. We got it.
And we got a foul. Free foul out of it. A little under 5 minutes left on the board.
Now Brady Hartman coming back in for Luke. I didn't realize they traded out earlier. Kinzer with the ball. They give it over to Eli. Eli back to Kinzer. Kinzer's going to drive base. Get it over to Hunter. Hunter with the jumper.
Nothing. He needs to be able to start shooting.
Oh, heartburn.
He doesn't need to shoot threes. He's a big man. He just needs to be able to shoot that. Shoot those mid-range.
Oh, three-point. Got it. It's going to put the Trojans ahead by one. Kinzer with the ball. Got it over to Trenton. Trenton tried to get... Oh, Kinzer got the ball back.
That was a kick.
Right underneath them. Whoa. Collision and Trojans come out on top with the ball. 44, getting over to 10. 10 with the, that was nice.
I thought
movement.
If he was going to ever dunk it, that would be then.
He's humble.
Huh?
He's humble. That was nice movement, though. 30-second timeout.
Yeah, the guy half the size of him in the paint, and you could have murdered him. You could have killed him right then and there. It would have been over.
West Central is here to play, man. Good game. And it's not even half. But the Comets are only 1-3 away from tying things up here. So let's see what we can get going for us. All right, back in play. Timeout's over. Eli with the ball. It's over to Kinzer. Kinzer now getting over to Eli.
Brady's wide open. Okay, never mind.
Next Kinzer. Kinzer with the three. That ties it up. Trojans now with the ball. They're trying to find an opening. He got it into the big guy. Couldn't get it. Get on that rebound.
We got two big guys.
So tall, it's hard to even get the ball if he keeps knocking it in the air. Kinzer getting it in Trenton. Back to Kinzer. Gonna bring it across the midline. Gonna try to. He's got to shake off his oppressor. Foul. Still all tied up. Almost 3 minutes left in the second. Trojans with the ball. He's going to put up for a three. He was wide open for that. Couldn't make it. Comets on the rebound. Eli's got it. Back to Kinzer.
They're hurdling each other.
Give me that ball. No, it's mine. No, it's
Brady
mine.
To Trenton.
Do it. Pull it.
The Hunter. Yeah. Kinzer gets it over to Trenton. Trenton over to Brady. Brady for a three.
Please.
Brady was close on that three.
I really thought they were going to, like, airball it. Not that I doubt him, but it just looked like that because just the way there was, like, no spin. It was just really slow. Just, hey.
Trojans tried for a two. Kinzer's got the rebound. Hands over to Brady. Brady to Trenton. Trenton back to Brady. Brady to Hunter. Hunter tried to get into Kinzer. Kinzer must have slipped up or tripped or something.
He tripped.
Oh, Eli stole it back. Got it over to Kinzer. Kinzer for the layup.
Hey, it worked out. It worked out in the end, I guess.
No, that's fine, guys. I'll stay back here. Just steal it for me, okay?
Got it.
Trojans now. Got to get it into their big guys. Put it for a two. Couldn't get it. On that rebound. Couldn't get it. Pushing. That's going to be on Trenton.
Yep. Trenton's very aggressive.
He is. It's either that or he can't slow down when he's in full force speed when he's about ready to run into a guy.
He's a big dude.
Yeah. That's fine, though. It happens.
Hey, they're having a boys' youth basketball game now.
They had a girls' one during the halftime for the girls' varsity.
What a coincidence.
Might as well have the guys during the guys' varsity. Wow. Swatted out by Trenton. That's good because if 10 would have had it, that would have been a three attempt.
Or he would have drove it.
True. Either way, that wouldn't have been good for us. Trojans bringing it out there.
What are you going to do, bud?
He's going to get into 44.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's tall. He's tall. He's going to do with it. He's going to lose it. Hunter's got it. Got it over to Kinzer.
See why he smacked that ball?
Yeah, he wanted to make sure he had it. Kinzer get it into Trenton. Trenton getting it over to Brady. There's a guy right there to meet him. Brady's going to give it back to Trenton. It's Trenton going to do with it. Give it to Kinzer. It's Kinzer going to drive base. Get over to Eli. Eli's going to give it back out to Trenton. And back to Eli.
What are we doing? Hunter. Hunter, turn around. You can box him out.
Kinzer for a three. Can't get to fall. Trojans with the ball. They lose control of it. That's going to be back to us. 50 seconds left on the board.
All right.
We're all set. Yeah, we're all set to take a nice lead here heading into the half.
I wouldn't say that now.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Slow it down.
Eli with the ball. Trenton. Hunter's open. Trenton got into Kinzer. He's going to drive, put it up for two.
Nope.
He couldn't get it. Out to Eli. Eli's going to drive in, put it up. Nothing. Oh,
call. Elbow called. Probably by Hunter Shane Lobb. Yep.
It's going to send things back Trojans' way. 29.7 seconds left on the board. Trojans now. Trying to get themselves set up here. The big man's got the ball. He's going to give it off to a significantly shorter man. And Trent's going to knock it out of his hands and send it right out.
5.8 seconds. How much you want to bet there's another buzzer beater?
I don't know. I feel like it's going to be, though.
Friendly wager.
At the rate we're going.
I say yes.
We're going to find out. Luke's coming into play. For Eli. Ball's going in. He tried to get over to 10. Pass is interrupted. 10's going to put up a three anyway after the foul is called.
That would have been a buzzer beater.
That would have been a buzzer beater. They got to get open and shoot it.
Put that guy that just made the three out of bounds.
Yeah. He gets it in.
8.8
seconds on the board.
Time. What are you thinking?
I think they're going to throw it. Whether or not they're going to make it, we're going to find out. Oh, he's just going to throw it right for it. Couldn't get it. Well, that's going to be the end of the second quarter. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4, and we'll see you right after the break. All right, and we're back after the break.
After the break? We're back after the break?
Yes, we are.
What break? Not this one?
Spring break. Woo!
Dude.
What?
It's January.
Yeah, I know. I can dream, can't I?
No, you can't.
Okay. All my dreams were crushed years ago.
How long?
How old are you? Thurston's got fouled. Our ball.
Dinkelberg.
Dinkelberg.
You draw a really nice Dinkelberg.
I know I do. Thank you. It's like the best cartoon I can draw out of all the cartoons.
That's one of the weirdest compliments I've ever given someone.
I know. I appreciate I'm the one to receive it. Kinzer with the ball, trying to drive base, trying to get out to Luke. That would have been an open three, but he fumbled with it a little bit. Back to Kinzer. Oh, Luke was open there for a sec. Right over to Eli.
What are we doing here?
What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? A drive in. Fiao.
Who?
Wyatt Cadis, I think, was that Trojan Kankus. Player name. Kankus?
Genghis Khan.
Genghis Khan. Kinzer trying to find an opening. Launches it all the way out to Luke.
Luke Skywalker.
I feel ashamed, but I shouldn't be. Hey, he gave it over to Trenton. Over to Eli. It's Eli gonna go.
You know what I love?
What?
When people
Luke with the three.
I love that. I do love that. But when people, like, they duck in front of the camera, but they don't realize that the camera's not actually on them, and then they think that, like, they're out of the camera frame, and then they stand up and they're right directly in the middle of it.
Yeah.
And you're like, what?
I love it even more when the camera's not even on and they still duck anyway.
Yeah, and you're like, dude.
Dude, it's not even on. Yo. Out on the Trojans, so it's still our ball.
It's just a polite thing to do.
Kinzer. Yeah, I'm okay. Like, I appreciate people who do that. Luke's got the ball.
Ooh.
You hit in the head? You all right there, buddy?
Well, it's Luke's fault.
He kind of tripped and fell.
He did.
Oh, fell. Excuse me. That hurt.
Oh. You put a handicap on 44? Nope.
You know, they're big guys in the game now. Two of them. Puts it up for two.
Oh.
Kinzer on the rebound.
Say Frenzer.
I said Kinzer.
Refrigerator?
What? Luke's got the ball. Back over to Kinzer. What's Kinzer going to do? What you going to do? What you got? Eli.
Do it.
Nope.
Do it.
Nope. Out to Kinzer. Kinzer driving in. Get over to Hunter. Hunter's gonna put it up. There we go. Easy
nice
two. Put us in the lead by 7. Trojans.
Timeout.
Half or full.
Early timeout.
What you got, ref? Yo, it's all you. Hey. Full.
60 seconds of enduring the same old thing.
Hey, if you need a timeout, you need a timeout. Now go sit in the corner. Think about what you've said on camera.
I've said a lot of things that I really shouldn't say on camera.
Me too.
And I formally apologize to you and everyone that ever listened to all of the crap that I've spewed over the past few months.
Ditto.
Oh, you can't know. I can't formally apologize and have someone just go, ditto. Yeah, it's the same as, like, same. Me. Like, dude.
The disappointing part is they've had to listen to me for longer.
Yeah. At least when I started saying stuff, it was off camera.
Yeah.
So no one can hear me.
Oh, they were playing shots.
You don't think I have a censorship on myself now. You should have heard me off camera.
I didn't know we all have a built-in filter.
It's a built-in filter. And then, you know, it starts to wear away after a while, so you have to renew it with Catholic school.
Catholic school.
See, that's just one of those things that just slip by, and I just don't think that is that bad. And then I remember what happens in Catholic school.
You get your knuckles broken.
That's not the only thing that gets broken. What? Too soon?
Maybe. Bad pass by Trojans. Give it over to the Comets. Hunter was quick to pull his hands away from that ball.
He's like, no, what are you doing? Why'd you pump fake nothing?
Luke's got it. Got it over to Hunter. Hunter to Trenton. Trenton to Eli. He's going to put it up for a three. There you go.
He scored.
It's the first one you've made in a while.
We're up by 10. Double digits now. Let's go.
Solid.
So lead.
Trojans now. It's a nice ball passing going on here. Oh, he's tall. But Hunter's got it. There you go. Way to be on top of that. Eli now with the ball.
Ellie.
E. Dougie. Got over to Kinzer. Kinzer going to do with it. Going to give it out to Trenton.
I wonder if he'll, like, whenever he gets a job and his coworkers will just call him Doug.
Doug?
Yeah.
I don't know. You could go either way, I guess.
I'd call him Doug.
Yeah. Luke.
I like the name Doug.
Yeah. The jumper.
Ooh.
Couldn't get it. Hunter on
he
that.
Hit those.
Tried to get that rebound. Trojans are on top of it. He's going.
Oh, he still got it.
Oh, he had a spin going there. Oh, man. Put it up for two. Couldn't get it. Wow, how did he get on the rebound of that? Still
nothing.
Couldn't get it.
Oh, they're just not hitting it.
They're dropping the ball, literally. Kinzer getting over to Eli. Eli now back over to Kinzer. He's going to drive in and put it up. Gets the foul. We're going to put him on the line.
Bada bing. Bada bammy.
Bada boom.
Boom da bam.
Bibbada.
Boom da bop.
First shot does not land. That's okay. We're still ahead by a decent chunk. But if we can nail this one, we're ahead by even more.
Which means?
Good. All right. Trojans now with the ball. Oh. Trenton was going in to try and steal. Put up for a layup. Can't get to fall. Couldn't get it for a tip. It's going to be out. On the Trojans. Das Trojans.
Yeah. Guten Tag.
Guten Tag. Kinzer with the ball.
Das Rudi, ja.
Gets it over to Luke. What you thinking, Luke? Should I get it over to Trenton?
You remember that thing I told you about when we were like sophomores? The socks thing?
Yeah.
How if you spell out socks, it's technically a Spanish phrase that means it is what it is.
Yeah, S-O-C-K-A-S. Yeah.
S-O-C-K-A-S.
Yeah.
It is what it is, which is awesome.
Yeah.
Socks.
Socks.
I really wanted to try and just do that. Just sucks.
Sucks.
I don't know why that just popped in my head.
Well, thank you for interrupting
nothing.
What was going on in the play.
The play?
Yes, the play that they were conducting. Great actors, by the way.
Is this Shakespeare?
No, it's Macbeth.
That's Shakespeare.
Yeah, I know.
What?
Trenton with the ball over to Hunter, over to Luke. Luke into Eli. Eli to Trenton. Oh, my camera is not on Trenton. There he is. Trenton then to Kinzer.
Half full. I mean half.
Half full. I mean half. Timeout. Yeet.
Half full. I mean, hell. Same thing in my book.
What?
What?
You can't eat half of a... Wait.
You've got to eat half of it twice.
You can eat half... No, full. Wait, half sandwich. So then you eat half, but it's not full because it's not the full sandwich, but it was half the sandwich. But then if you ate half, then not full, then half, then it would have been the... I'm confusing myself. Back to the game.
Yeah, back into the action.
As the action intensifies.
Yeah. You know, I heard that phrase when I watched curling.
Yeah. That's where I got it when you told me you watch curling. And I'm thinking, who watches curling?
I watch curling.
Yeah. Trenton launched it all the way over to Eli.
Hey, got it.
Yeah, he did. Barely. Oh, 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 happy feet.
No, he didn't technically have control of the ball. I mean, we didn't technically have control of the ball at all.
The refs are going to give it to us anyway.
We touched it, but everyone was getting, like, you know, onto that pile. So, like, no, 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 no. Not now. Not today.
We don't need a dog pile going here. Kinzer looking for an opening. Can he get it?
Kobe.
He gets it in the form of Luke.
Do not pass it. Okay. Who's looking at Eli?
Got
hey.
Over Kinzer. Kinzer. He's going to put it up for jumper. Doesn't fall.
Two shots.
But he's going to get put on the line.
I love it. I love that so much, that part. Where just, like, you stand, like, on the block, and you're like, yeah, I'm going to get the rebound. Some guy, like, he's, like, 7 or 8 inches taller than you. He walks up, and he's like, get out. And you're like, oh.
First shot falls. Solid and clean.
I swear that was the funniest thing in the world. This kid just sitting in the block, and then number 44 walks up and just looks, and he just goes, he just does that little motion like, hey.
Like, move.
You need to move. Is it all? Okay.
Second goes in, too.
It didn't really matter, but still, it's pretty funny.
Trojans now with the ball. And they need to make some aggressive movement, but that's stopped by Kinzer with the steal. Puts it up. Gets the foul. Two shots again. Put him on the line.
Hey, guys.
Scare team. Not sure how they actually say that. How does the guy say that?
How does what guy say what?
Scares?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
You ever seen that video? I love that video.
No, I've never seen that
this
video.
Guy walks up to a mirror, has no shirt on. He goes, hi, welcome to Chili's. What, are you getting prepared for a job or something? It's one of the funniest videos I've ever seen in my life. Anyway.
All right. Trenton coming in for Luke. Kinzer missed his first shot. That's fine. Still up by a decent sum. Second shot goes in. Up by 14 now. Trojans with the ball.
Oh, no, they're inside the... Oh, no,
oh, he's going to put it up. Oh, he could have put it up.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Foul. Just barely got his hand. See what you can do, bud.
What you got? What you got?
Splash.
Oof.
You see it from a mile away.
Oof, 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 oof.
He's going to get this one, too. There's no way. He has great form.
He's tall and he can shoot, man. Deadliest
about
combination
missed it,
of
but
them all.
So.
Kinzer now spinning. Keeping on the dribbling. Ooh, shaking him. Just a little bit, though. Head over to Trenton. Trenton into Eli. Tried to hook it up. Blocking foul.
Yep.
That's gone.
That brings up their fouls to 6, so we're one away from a bonus.
Put them on the line.
Hey.
What?
How about you not tell me what to do, all right, dude?
Hey.
Hi.
I want my free throws.
Yeah, you'll get them next time I get paid.
First one's in. Didn't even give the announcer time to say his name. Just went ahead and sheesh.
Sheesh. Shoosh.
Shoosh. Second one falls in two. Nice. Trojans with the ball now. Bring it over to their side of the court. Ooh, jump start. He got a little boost of energy there. He got jump started. He took it out, though, but, you know.
Not very happy with that. They just trapped number 24.
Kinzer. Tried to get it into Eli.
It's a foul. It's a bonus.
That indeed it is, sir. It's making it even 40 and clearing up my OCD.
Dude, stop it.
What?
You don't. It's CDO. It's just like OCD, just an alphabetical order.
Just an alphabet, yeah. Sheesh. There we go. I feel much better now. Not that it mattered, but, you know. Eli's up for a second one. Swoosh.
41. Now how about it?
It's all right. 41's not that bad of a number.
Dude.
Trojans.
Pull it.
He could have pulled it. He's going to pull it.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. I'll shut up.
They knew what they were doing. Kinzer with the ball. Moving a bit fast here. Stolen by the Trojans. A stolen back. Put up for the layup. There we go. Nice.
44 went so high, he accidentally touched the net.
Whoops.
Well, he actually almost grabbed the net completely.
Tried to go nice for deflection. A pass. The deflect out. Still Trojans ball. They're trying to get an opening. They put him up for two. That'll do it. Kinzer getting the ball into Eli. They'll take the charge. Okay.
See, we have a LeBron James on the court. Smart move, not going to lie, smart. But
yeah, definitely.
I still don't like it. I don't like it when any team does that, when any player does that.
Tried to get into 44. He puts it up for an easy two. There's no stopping him. He's too tall. Eli with the ball. Get over to Trenton. What's Trenton going to do with it? Oh,
broke his own ankles. Torn ACL.
Kinzer now looking for an opening. He gets it. Puts it up.
Nothing. Oh.
I'm 44 now for the Trojans. Oh. That was nice. What could you do? Absolutely nothing. Eli's got the ball. Less than 30 on the board. Jumper. Swoosh. Solid.
Puts it in.
Trojans now. Better make this the last play.
Oh, I just hit the scoreboard again. Oh, no. No.
Oh, stolen. Go for the layup. Point it up. Oh, they get back in. Launch a full court. Maybe not. Three. Does that count? Is that a buzzer beater?
Yeah.
Stop. They need to stop doing that. That specific thing. I don't care if they do anything else, but that, they need to stop that.
What about when?
I'd like it if we won, at least, you know.
Yeah, but you wouldn't care if they did it because it's not buzzer beater.
If they beat me, if they beat us without a buzzer beater, I'd be a little bit disappointed in us, granted, because we kind of got a decent lead going here, but
8 points,
decent. But I wouldn't be as mad as I would be if it was a buzzer beater.
True.
So we're just gonna have to see what happens in the fourth.
I Oh, no. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. I'm fragile.
I want a free T-shirt.
I'm fragile.
Free T-shirt. I want one.
There's a guy sitting down in the stand. Didn't even stand or anything. He just sat there, and all of a sudden just right on his lap. He's like, looks down. He's like, oh. He's like, hey, look, a shirt.
Hey, look, a shirt. I want a free T-shirt.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
I love free T-shirts.
You love free things.
Especially T-shirts.
Yeah, but what if they're West Central one?
I don't care.
I'll take it.
Get off the mic.
I'll take one of our free shirts that gets thrown in here. I'll take a West Central free shirt. I don't care. I'm a straight savage. I don't freaking give a heck.
I hate that picture.
Trojans with the ball.
Oh, too far.
Way out there.
No, it's all part of the plan.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Let's watch. Their big guy, 44. We tried to get it in. That's off. Our ball.
Throwing it in there.
Hey, it's easy as Sunday morning, dude. Kinzer over to Trenton. Trenton back to Kinzer. Kinzer needs some help. Gets it back over to Trenton. Trenton then over to Eli. Eli's going to bring it across the midline. Trojans have stepped up their defensive a little bit. Got some aggression going on here.
They've been aggressive the entire game.
It seems a little bit more aggressive this time.
And one. Bonus.
Set it up, Eli. Put him on the line.
Oh, and one. Plus, not plus the bonus, but another foul. Close to a bonus.
That's good. You corrected yourself. You're fine. Ah, couldn't get it. Oh, stolen. Put it up. Couldn't get it.
He's just too tall.
Oh, they're going to put it up. Things are getting faster here in the fourth.
And on the line.
They put Eli on the line. We're close to a double bonus here.
It's going to be a slower game. Slower fourth quarter.
Yeah, with the bonuses going and stuff, yeah. We're close to a double.
Luke Lyle in for Brady Hartman.
Oh, good. You caught that.
Eli on the line. They got a Trojan player in the back. But we have two Comet.
You got that bonus.
And we got the ball back.
Trenton's on the ball, though.
Uh-oh.
We got conflicts between West Central people. Crowd member and their coach, I think.
Well, I mean, it still sucks when a coach gets called out. I don't care what team you're on.
Yeah.
A coach getting called out is just one of the worst things.
Swish. First one goes in.
I'm not sure what that coach did, but I'm pretty sure it did not warrant a warning and a technical. Technical, I mean.
Trenton with the ball, trying to get it in to Hunter. Oh, it's stolen by Trojans.
I think the coaches. Uh-oh. He's getting yelled at. That's going to be one of the most embarrassing things.
The coach, and then there's this one guy out in the crowd that seems to be just, they're just.
Hey, we don't call out the audience.
I don't mean to, but he's just.
Could have been worse.
Trenton gets out to Kinzer. Kinzer with the spins. Tried to get into Trenton, stolen by the Trojans. They put it up.
Oh.
Couldn't get it to fall. Kinzer got all the way over to Eli. Eli putting it up. Couldn't get it in.
He hit hard.
Ouch.
Who was that? Is that 32? I don't know, one of them hit the ground super hard. Jumped up to the ball, and one of our players under him swept up his feet, and it was just...
Dozen's always putting it up. He's tall. It's hard to stop. Kinzer getting the ball into Eli.
Unnecessary fouls.
Pushing foul. They'll put Eli on the line.
So far, West Central has had three buzzer beaters. Or four. Swish. Three? Three.
Oh, wait, I forgot. We got the double bonus, so we got two.
You don't even listen to me.
Dakota.
What?
I said, have they had three buzzer beaters or four buzzer beaters?
Three. Second one goes in.
I said it twice, and you're like...
I was paying attention to the bonuses. Trojans holding on. Is that double dribble? It's double dribble. No, that wasn't double dribble. That was... It was a foul. Trenton got over to Eli. Eli been slipped up, hand over to Trenton. Timeout. It's probably smart to call a timeout.
Can they throw someone out in the audience? Like, can they throw them out?
I think. I don't think I've ever seen that happen before.
I've seen a coach thrown out, but I've never seen an audience member thrown out. Something I just never seen before. 6 minutes, 9 seconds. Trojans 41, Comets 50. It's only a 9-point deficit.
It's a good game, nonetheless.
Both games have been extremely close. There's been three buzzer beaters, one for a win.
I'm still on my toes for that. Like, I don't want to get too comfortable in the lead because then all of a sudden they're going to throw a buzzer beater and somehow beat us.
If they're down more than 3 points.
Yeah, I know, but still. We don't need them to gain any ground
here.
They
can hit a buzzer beater all they want as long as we're up by four.
Oh, yeah. I'm okay with that. Give them a little moral win. That's fine. Everyone deserves that every now and then.
And we didn't follow him.
Trent gets into Eli. He's got to put up for a jumper. Couldn't get it in. Hunter's on that rebound.
Air ball. Come Trenton. On, man.
It's Trenton thinking. He's thinking. Kinzer.
Put it back out top of the key.
Kinzer gets it to Luke. Luke likes Kinzer. Oh, hey, Kinzer on the camera. Kinzer spin. Trying to shake him.
What happened?
I'm not entirely sure.
You hold it for too long?
I think he might have held it for too long. Trojans ball. A spin by 4-4. They got their other big guy in there too, I think. 20's reasonably tall. It's up for two. Eli's got the ball. Pass is interrupted by a Trojan. He's trying to get it in, put up for two. It falls. We're losing it.
Slow it down.
Trojan got it to Eli.
5 minutes left, 5 points.
Eli to Kinzer. Kinzer over to Trenton. Trenton's going to give it over to Luke. Luke tried to get into Hunter. Couldn't get it going. Pushing.
Rance has not been in the game yet.
No, he's not. Yeah, Brady Hartman coming in.
He must have missed a missed a practice. He must have.
Must have, but he's in his jersey like he's ready to tag in at any time. I don't get it.
I don't think there's anything wrong with him.
Oh, Kinzer putting it up. There we go. Trojans, they're coming back. They're going to answer. Oh. Brady. Got over to Eli. Right, slow it down. Slow it down. Don't need to step up like or to trip up on yourself like that.
Eli's hurt.
Too. They get on that rebound. Trenton's got it. Eli's down.
He's got a cramp. There's no way. He's not. He's got a cramp. That's what's happening.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing serious.
That's fine.
I noticed the infernal twitch anywhere. When you lift up your leg and all of a sudden it just starts switching, you're like, oh, yep, that's crampy.
Yep. No fun. No fun whatsoever. And then it gets kind of, you know, after you stretch out a cramp and, you know, you get it feeling better, it's always nervous. It's nerve-wracking putting it, like, anything back on it because it could just go right back into it.
Yeah. It's like having a jump scare in this horror film. You're like, okay.
Okay.
But where's the other one?
Right.
There has to be a sequel.
No rest for the weary. There you go.
He's got it out. He's all good.
All right.
Technically, he's got to come out of the game.
That's fine. We'll get Luke back in. Yeah, Hunter's going to check in the ball. Hunter gets it into Kinzer. Keep it slow, Comets. We don't need to rush anything. Kinzer gets into Luke. Luke, got to get rid of it. Gets it over to Trenton. Trenton to Kinzer. Kinzer to Trenton. Trenton over to Brady. Brady's going to drive in. Foul on Brady.
Oh, say Tom
wait,
Brady.
No, not foul on Brady. My bad.
I thought
wow.
It was Tom Brady. Maybe I was like, what?
Brady's put up. A bonus. That was on Trojans, number 20. First shot misses for Brady. Make the second one, Brady. Come on. You got this, dude. There you go.
Eight points.
Trojans now with the ball. They throw it in. Into the big guy. Put up for two. Jumper lands. Thirty-second timeout. This game is still really close. It's nerve-wracking as all heck. I'm going to have cardiac arrest by the time this day's over.
I don't expect anything less from you.
Wow, thanks.
Anyway, back to our crumbling friendship.
Right.
Is that scoreboard camera off?
Is it?
Yeah.
Did we lose the scoreboard? How long has that been?
Oh, there's no battery.
Oh, good. Good, good. Oh, Kinzer's got the ball. I'll just update on the score, but there's no point now. Kinzer gets it over to Eli. Eli's back in the play. Brady gets it into Hunter. Hunter back to Kinzer.
What the score is 47 Trojans, 53 Comets.
Trenton to Brady. Brady getting it all the way over to Eli. Risky pass. Eli, gonna drive base.
Stepped on it.
Trenton. Okay, okay. Take it easy.
Take it easy. What the scallop?
Trojans with the ball. Oh, he's way open for that. Come on, Comets, get a score in here. I mean, slow it down, but at least score so we can keep a lead going. Eli with the ball. Head over to Kinzer. Trenton. Brady. Brady getting it over to Trenton again. Push and foul. That's going to put him on the line. All right, this is good. It's good.
Let's get it.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go mute here for these free throws, for I am having cardiac arrest. And hyperventilating.
You say mute, but you're breathing. And very loudly.
You can't hear it.
I can hear you.
You can't hear me.
Yes, I can.
No.
Yes.
No.
I definitely can.
No.
Yeah. You're not sly. Guess what? You still made him.
He makes both shots. Trojan's got the ball.
You ain't slick.
Hey. I know.
We only have four fouls this half.
We're playing clean.
Ish.
Yeah.
Clean as zero.
Trying to stay on it. Trent with the steal. Slow it down. Easy does it. Kinzer with the ball. Kinzer over to Eli. Eli's going to give it over to Brady. Brady Trenton. Trenton wide open for that three.
Oh,
ah, come on. Trojans ball. 2 minutes
foul
and 13.
On. Is that Hartman? No, I don't think that was Hartman. I don't think that was Hartman.
No, that was Hunter. Trojans got the ball now.
Is he bleeding?
Who? One of the Trojans?
He's definitely bleeding. There's no way that would have called it.
Well, I can't have that. Get him cleaned up.
Not on your court.
Not on your court. Or my court. Yeah, no.
No
blood.
Their court.
Whatever. All right. I did not realize we got right back into it.
Uh-oh.
I put it up for two. Couldn't get it.
Ooh. Is that over the back? That's not over the back.
What?
It's not.
You see Kinzer down there calling it. He's like, it's not over the back. That's fine. Just under 2 minutes left. Oh. Watch it.
44 for three.
He got it.
He can do everything. He is a god.
No. We're within 3-point buzzer beater range.
Souvenir.
Yeah, right into the crowd. Our ball. Trenton. Looking. Gets it over to Luke. Luke's gonna. Where's he going? He's gonna give it over to Kinzer.
Full timeout.
I hate how nerve-wracking this is.
I love it.
I don't.
Gives me a shock back to my youth when I used to play with Legos.
Whoa. I want the Legos you're building with, dude. Hey, the Trojan cheerleaders are copying what we do.
Okay. It's not copyrighted,
yeah,
okay?
I know. So. I'm just saying, okay? It's still cool. Whatever team does it, it's
is
still
it,
cool what they do.
Do they do a W or they just do CHS like we do?
Oh, they did a W.
They did a W?
Yeah, they had a W.
WCHS.
They can't be a Central High School considering they're West Central High School.
A Culver did it too.
Yeah.
So. All
right. Comets are back taking over the court. 1 minute and 34 seconds on the on the clock.
Comes stacked up.
Let's get this moving. Take it nice and slow. Trenton trying to find an opening. Someone, anybody.
Anyone, come on.
Brady. That's staying open there, Brady. Got back to Trenton. Someone help him. There we go. He's got it.
What?
What?
Who?
Care to explain, ref? Brady had a foul.
He threw an elbow.
Huh.
Well, he didn't throw an elbow. He lifted an elbow.
Trojans ball. Luke Lau coming in for Brady.
Well, they're not allowed to sub in.
I don't know. The crowd was very displeased about it, whatever it was. Trojans. Ah! Kinzer now. We got it over
score.
To Eli. Pushing. That'll put Eli on the line.
We got to rely on free throws right now.
Yeah, we do.
That's a double bonus.
Ah!
Come on, Eli. Take a breath.
Come on, come on. Got the second one. Trojans now. Trying to get something. Haveley left him open to make that. Minute left.
Tied. 50 seconds left.
Kinzer got it over to Trenton. Trenton's got double coverage. Someone's got to help him. Trenton gave it to Kinzer. Full timeout by Kasten.
This is the big cheese. This is the big cheese.
I can't watch, but I want to.
You're going to watch, and you're going to like it, and you're going to commentate on it, and you're going to film it.
I am. It's just stressful. I'm going to have a headache.
No, you don't.
I almost do.
You could have literally just said, yes, I do, and I would have been like, okay. Because I can't tell if you do or not, so you just – but no, you just have to go back on your own little thing.
I'm an enigma. I wish I had a copy of our business card to give that guy.
You can just tell it's. We have just go on YouTube and type in RTC.
Yeah, but he said he can't remember RTC TV4.
Just
wait. I think I do have a business card. Wait. I might have to give it to him after this.
Find a business. No, find it right now.
No, I can't. I got a film.
Give me the thing.
All right, slide over.
I'm sliding. Cha-cha real smooth. I haven't paid for this.
No, you're not.
Oh, you don't have the slow zoom on? What's wrong with you? What are you, an amateur?
I don't need it. Yo, calm your hormones, okay? I know this is a good game. Trenton. What's Trenton got? No, don't choke. Come on, Eli.
On that business card.
I got one. No.
You don't have one?
Yes. Full timeout. Okay. I'm going to take off my headset real quick.
I'm on two. I don't know if I'm allowed to do that. Welcome back.
Scoot over, bud. I'm taking camera now. Oh, my Lord. I'm having a seizure.
You owe me 50 cents.
I do not. There's 27.1 seconds left, and it's tied.
And they have the ball. And they have number 44. What if we get a buzzer beater?
Oh, I would be. You'd have to take the headset off. I'd be like, I shouldn't even reach decibels that I would reach by then.
You know what I would do?
What?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Oh, man.
We don't have a scoreboard, so it is tied at 56-56 with 27.1 seconds left.
Oh, Trojans.
Trojans got the ball. 44 is going to be point guard.
Of course. How's he going?
He's going to hold it.
Yeah, this is smart.
Try not to give him a chance. Don't foul them.
Nine seconds.
Six fouls.
Oh, he stole it. Go. No.
His feet didn't land.
Full timeout.
What do you think about OT?
Overtime? I'd be all right with that.
Was it either going to be a buzzer beater or OT? It's your choice.
Please be overtime. I can't handle another buzzer beater.
Yo, you want like an inhaler or something?
Please.
Hey, when can we get this footage up?
As soon as we can. Monday. It's Friday, right? Yeah.
Yeah. We don't have a game tomorrow, do we?
No.
Or yeah, we don't have one Sunday. We never have one Sunday.
Oh. My little ticker can't handle this anymore. Trojans got the ball. Trying to look for an opening. They got it in 44. He's up. Oh, you got stuffed.
He just got stuffed. Hunter Shainlob just saved the game.
Thank God for Hunter Shainlob. Overtime.
Freshman. Saved the game.
He was going to go and dunk it, too.
He has if he would have dunked it for a buzzer beater.
I would have. I quit.
Nice block by Hunter Shainlob. You know what? There is literally no other player out there on that court that could have done what he just did.
No, there's not. Oh, I can't.
I can. It's pretty nice. 4 minutes.
All right. Regain my composure. Feeling good. Feeling great. All right. Here we go. All right.
Oh, look, the person that just swatted the other one going toe-to-toe. Toe-to-toe. Toe-to-toe-to-toe-to-toe. Switch lights. I think we're wrong.
Swapping sides. Here we go. Going for the tip off again.
That was what?
Yeah.
That was one of the worst tip offs that I've seen in a while.
44 got to it.
Did you see that tip? The guy literally had his forearm on the ball.
They got a bonus now, too.
then it's an even fight.
Goes in.
Well, I know you guys really didn't think that it would be going this long, and I'm sorry that we have to.
Second goes in too.
Keep you here.
Yeah. Kinzer now with the ball. It's all the way over Trenton. It's it over to Lau. Lau with the three.
Oh,
come on. Oh.
That was back to line.
It was unnecessary.
We have what?
We got it. Second one's going in too. Kinzer gets the ball over to Trenton. Back to Kinzer. Back to Trenton.
Take it, Trent. Take it. You got to go. You got to go now. You got to go. Thank you.
All right. Trenton gets it over to Luke.
Luke, pass it. No, wrong way. Oh, no, wrong way.
Hands it over to Trenton. It's over to Kinzer. Kinzer tried to get it into Hunter. Luke with the save.
They're playing. They have really nice defense right now.
Out to Luke.
We have to shoot it. There's 3 minutes left.
Luke now trying to get something figured out here. They hand over to Trenton. Over to Kinzer. Kinzer back to Trenton. Trenton for a three. Mm. Dang it. Eli on the rebound.
Foul, I think number 20.
Put Eli on the line.
Oh. 32. Eli Douglas for two.
First one goes in. Second one doesn't.
Down by three. 60 to 57.
And then the 44. Tried to put it up for it. He can't get it to fall. Eli on the rebound. Kinzer's got it. Kinzer over to Eli. Eli over to Trenton. Trent back to Eli. Eli over to Kinzer. Kinzer then, a rooster drive base. Throw it over to Eli. Eli's going to pop it up for two. Can't get to fall. Shane Lop on the rebound. Up to Kinzer. Kinzer for the three. Can't get it to fall.
What?
What?
Who?
Foul on Eli, apparently. Gave number 20 for him, too. He couldn't get it. They got on the offensive rebound.
44. MVP. MVP, hands down, he's MVP.
Kinzer launching over to Brady. Brady's gonna get sent to the line.
Come on, Brady.
Let's
You have to make both of these. Okay, let's make one of these.
He gets one of them.
Luke Lau in for Brady Hartman. Score is 62-58. Trojans. Charging through.
They get it. They got on the rebound. All right, get on that. Get on that.
So, what are you thinking?
I give up.
It's only 6 points. There's still 126 seconds left. Actually, that's actually completely wrong. There's only 86. That moment when I can't do math, ever.
Can't hit it. Doesn't matter, still got another guy back up.
I don't see where that foul was. I don't know what happened.
Brady Hartman back in for Luke Lau. That fell for him. Second one falls too. Kinzer got it over to Trenton. Trenton back to Kinzer.
Gotta start shooting.
Kinzer got it over to Trenton again. Back to Kinzer.
Okay, don't have time to run a play.
Kinzer's now put on the line. I'm glad the fans are really excited for their team, but I'm not liking how they're shaking the stands.
Hold it.
I am.
Camera. Hold out the neck. There you go.
Kinzer made the first one. Luke Lau's back in for Brady. Second one's made. Only 6 points down.
Kill 2 seconds. You just need to do that 38 more times.
Yeah. They got the ball in. Doesn't make it in.
Is that kid a freshman?
I don't know.
He's smaller.
Some people are short, you know.
Doesn't mean they're bad at basketball, I'll tell you that.
True. Doesn't make the second one.
Just look at Yogi. If you know what Yogi is.
Kinzer on the rebound.
Was he? Who
got over to Brady.
He played for the Knicks? I think he plays for the Knicks. Was he playing for the Knicks?
Timeout. Timeout.
Call timeout.
I got nothing to say.
Six points, 6-6 to 60, 58 seconds left. See where this goes. What are you thinking?
I don't.
You don't think?
No.
Kind of thought. You walked into that one. Don't look at me like that.
Sorry.
Cheerleaders, get off. Cheerleaders, get off. Cheerleaders, get off.
They're moving. They're moving. Go, go, go.
You got to go. I'm thinking fast three-point shoot shot right here. Don't throw it to Kinzer, please.
We got Shane Labia, Trenton.
I said fast three-point shot. Fast three-point shot. Fast. Quick-like.
That's Kinzer. Kinzer for a deep three. Airballed it.
Forty-five seconds. Put a lot of pressure, would you? He fouled out. What? What's he doing?
What is he doing?
What are you doing? Is something on his face? Oh, he's bleeding.
Oh.
Tis but a scratch.
What happened?
Foul. We fouled him.
Ah.
On propose. There's a hope on propose. You know what I love?
What?
I love that they're in the band, the people in the band, they're in there for so long. And this guy doesn't have to be in the room. And I just see a guy walking with his hand up like through the hallway. He doesn't have to be in the gym. He's just walking.
He feels it, dude. Brady on the rebound.
And it wasn't even like he was mad. He was just holding it up. Oh, my God. That's hilarious.
Trenton. Luke.
We got to shoot something. We got to shoot something.
Trenton.
3 seconds. 6 points.
Kinzer. Kinzer for a three. Can't get it.
Can't hit it. Well, Dakota,
it's over.
What do you think the best part about this game was?
I don't want to think right now. That hurts.
I think the best part was the overwhelming support from both sides and how positively they
except for the part when the coach lost his cap. Other than that,
we don't talk about that moment.
Just did. Sorry.
There's a rule in all sports. It's called the 24-hour rule. Is that if you lose a game, like really badly, you have 24 hours, and then it's off your mind. You forget about it completely.
Right. Three. No. Oh. Tried to put it up for two. Nice effort, Trenton.
9.1 seconds. Down by nine.
It's over.
You have all of them holding up fists, and you have the one guy that's holding up the peace sign.
Hey, we got Blake Albright from the JV tagging in.
Oh, yeah. There we go, Blake.
Let's get some varsity time in for the JV.
Maybe I'll have time to touch the ball.
And that'll feel so great for 9.1 seconds. He missed his first free throw.
MVP of the game, number 44.
I feel like it's just because he's tall, though. I mean, he's pretty good naturally, but
like no, he can. It's not even because he's tall. He can shoot anywhere and make it.
Right. But I think a good like killer to that is that he's tall too.
Well, yeah.
Obviously, but yeah, just saying. Oh, Blake with the three.
I would laugh so hard.
Oh, for another.
About another brick, and another.
All right. Well, final score. Trojan 70, Comets 60. Thank you all for tuning in to RCTV4. Feel free to check out our website and our YouTube channel. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden along with Maddox Zider.
Hey, yo.
We'll see you all next time.